The de facto parliament in Russian-occupied Crimea has elected its so-called head. Sergei Aksenov was unanimously chosen by 75 deputies in the Crimean parliament to be the prime minister. Aksenov was originally hand-picked by Russian President Vladimir Putin to be prime minister back in April after Russian troops occupied and annexed the Ukrainian territory. Russia's takeover of Ukraine's Crimean peninsula has only been recognized by a handful of countries, including North Korea, Zimbabwe, and Syria.